Hey, we're back. Joe.
And I'm here.
It's good to be back. Flip and Flub, you guys ready to go?
Wait. Up here. Yeah, I forgot what I was doing.
Is it up or is it down?
I can't go down.
You can't go down?
Yes, you can. I take this.
You stand on it. I bet this takes you up, though.
Let's just see. Let's just see. Maybe I'll remember something.
Yeah? You think so? this is the way we need to go, because I have no memory of this place.
Neither do I.
All right, let's do this. Yeah, getting frozen.
Yeah, all right.
It's fun.
All right, so I need to go down here and fight this guy.
Yeah, dude. Oh, you're riding the lightning? Boom.
Yeah.
So there was actually, Joe, I know it's been a day since we recorded. There was a surprise patch yesterday for this game.
Surprise patch.
Yeah, so in the surprise patch, there was what they call texture optimization, which I can only assume is technical jargon for the game looks even better now.
Oh,
good choice. Good choice, Joe.
Thank you for supporting me.
Snipe pitches? Whoa, hold the aim, man. Get up on the edge. Yeah, make the camera work for you. Ooh. They also apparently adjusted the location of like a bunch of health packs. But I guess that doesn't really matter since we're going to new places anyways. And there was also boss skips that people had already figured out. The speedrunning community has already skipped two of the three bosses in the three first temples you go to.
Good. It's how it should have been in the first place.
Yeah?
The only game is skipping bosses.
I do like speedrunner stuff, man.
Oh!
You!
I don't know what to expect.
You went for it, I guess. You're a brave soul, but now you gotta go back and do all that shit again.
You know, I try my best.
You did not try your best that time, Joe. Your best is much. I expect more of you.
Whoa, high expectations, man.
Moderate expectations, Joe. That was Babby level gameplay right there.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well,
is there anything over there? No, I don't care what's over
there. There was something over there, wasn't there?
A health pack? There's one right there.
And I'm full. Why do I feel like there was something over there? Yeah. So, I went into the shop in my playthrough, and I went to the dodge roll shop in my playthrough. Well, I guess there was nothing here. Damn. And I bought another one of the upgrades that was in there, which is the roll stab, but I went into the little practice room that they have there, that big circle, and did a shitload of dodge rolls. I did like 200 in a row, and it opened up, and it got me a pip, Joe. It got me a pip.
You and your pips, we're gonna fight.
Oh wait, no, it's a new day. Let's see, what am I gonna call all of your upgrade units today?
You eating a dick. We don't have time for your what am I doing?
Not a good thing. Get to the far left. Get to the far left. There's a thing over there you can hit.
Oh, there's so many.
Oh yeah, you heal way faster, Joe.
I hit it.
You did.
Did I?
Go up.
What does it do?
Oh, it shuts the turrets off.
Okay. Alright. Hey, big guy.
Oh, dude.
We're fighting.
Oh, well, he's fighting. Yeah! The big slash. Good job.
Three
points.
Yeah, that's right. No more pips. No more bits. Ah, feels good.
It's a Jobule.
Stop it. We're not doing this. Oh, they're dead. If I had a pip, it's gone.
All right. A what, Joe?
If I had a point,
yeah,
it would be gone.
If you had a what, Joe? A pip?
Stop it.
A qubit? A unit?
I'll cut
a
you.
A bit?
I'll do it.
A square?
I'll fight.
Yeah?
Wait, what are these? Oh, crystal
dude.
Oh, he has a lot of health.
Shotgun the big guys, right? Because the laser does 2 points, but the shotgun does 1 point of damage for every pellet you hit him with.
Ooh. So, there we go.
Yeah.
Oh, look at him over there.
Is he smiling?
He has a derpy face with that little fang that sticks out.
Oh, that's great. That's a lot of blood on that wall.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Well, just remember, you can cut laser bolts back at people. Oh yeah, that thing's good.
Oh, no,
nice,
you can't be
nice
doing
dodges,
that.
Nice dodges, dude.
I got good.
You did. Almost back over. Back over there, right?
Yeah, I know. I have to fight him now. Do I
want
to?
Well, you just killed him anyways.
Sweet.
Yeah, that shotgun's working out pretty well. Cut them all. Cut them all.
Okay, okay, hold on.
Wait. I almost want to say heal. Nice. Now heal.
Yeah. Stabbed. Wait, I thought these were samurai. How?
No, these are samurai gunmen? Oh, yeah.
I don't know how I feel about samurai gunmen. Nope, nothing.
Nope.
Eh. There's health packs. What I need.
You. Well, there's two of them, at the very least.
Wait, where? Oh, in the enemy room. Boss yeah. Rush.
You figure one of them would have grabbed that by now.
Okay, points. That's cool. You know, I'll
like
take
points.
This door. I'll take free levels.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hey, bro, hiding in the box. That plan was set for a long time, I can tell.
Yeah. Oh. Where did he come from?
He's on his own, that's for sure.
Wait, he had to come from somewhere, right?
Probably just hiding in there.
Yeah, but where would he be hiding? Except for a secret passageway. Oh, shit. Oh my god, I'm a genius. Thank you, tiny enemy, for revealing where your family's living. Heels, you have one pip.
Stop it.
Oh, ice traps. Oh!
That didn't do anything.
Well, it was actually really cool because it set the trap off. I didn't expect it to. And now you're in prison!
No!
The tables have been turned, Flib. You put me and all my friends in here, but now we're leaving you in.
He's a changed man. He won't fit in on the outside world. Why didn't he...
Oh, how far back are you going?
If it's too far, I'm not going this way.
All
right, it's not
oh, far. That's actually not bad at all. Was there even a pip in there?
Nah, there was nothing. Just my pride. Alright, come on, I can do this.
Just
roll.
Skip them? Yeah.
Okay, well, I made it. I don't
so
care.
The first two, like, the first two actual combo rolls are much slower inputs than after you have it going. Because I realized yesterday when trying to dodge roll a whole bunch that it takes time to build up to its speed.
Unacceptable.
What do you mean unacceptable? Oh, I forgot about this.
No.
Oh, how's he getting you?
Oh, yeah.
You got chest busted.
Oh,
that is an unfortunate turn of events.
And all right.
So, Joe, are you trying to? Is Flip trying to set it back to the way it was before? Is he trying to make it happen again?
I feel like he makes it happen. He's the one that makes it go down.
Did you not want to hit that thing?
No, it just, it opens this top.
Oh, right, that was the path to the left, wasn't it? Isn't that the way we need to go?
I have no idea.
Yeah,
I've got
yeah, because that was the circle we took to the right, and to the left was stairs.
As long as you know, because I don't.
But you have to be able to remember the map, Joe.
I'm not good at it. Oh, hey, bro.
Especially when it's a map like the map in this game, which is not the best. Oh, no. Oof.
Oh, there's Christmas
Super Slash.
Up. Oh, man.
Nice.
Oh, those guys don't count as enemies?
I guess not.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Hey, look, there's a little, there's an upgrade point there.
But there's enemies afoot. Everything has to die, I'm sorry.
The praxis kits.
Praxis points. Alright, where am I going? No. Nothing
what
else.
Do you mean, where are you going?
I didn't know where I was going, alright? I'm sorry. Flib and Flub get confused sometimes.
Fair enough. It's a very confusing world that they live in.
You think they like seeing their death every day? Pretty much?
Probably not.
I think they would. Yeah, plugging in.
Plus, like, Flib is constantly coughing up his own blood like he's fucked up. That's where we came in from.
This is where we came in from?
Yeah.
So this is where I'm going.
Yes.
So I have all my points. I can go fight the boss now.
You could go fight the boss now. You just gotta get to him.
I don't know where he is. He's over here. I can feel it.
Oh, good rolls.
Oops, not good rolls. Hey, bro.
Bye, bro.
Oh, I thought he was...
No, that was a body, not a...
Hey, doggy, ruff ruff. He has that weird funnel face thing. You know when dogs get, like, neutered or whatever?
Those... You think that's a cone? I think that's a pyramidal triangle of holy light. What's up,
yeah,
Red Helm?
Yeah, Red Helm. Yo, it's time to fight.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we're both dying.
Oh, shit. Wait. He's not bleeding. He's coughing up blood, just like you are.
He's one of us. He is one of the... I don't need that. I don't need that, bro. Have you not seen my lead skills? Yeah, that's right. Straight in.
Dude, that's super weird. Why is he fucked up like you are?
You know...
Is that just the cost of being a hyperlight drifter?
I don't even know.
Is he also a hyperlight drifter?
What makes a hyperlight drifter?
The ability to channel your energy through your sword, apparently. The ability to beat ass and respawn.
Beat ass and respawn? That's what it's gonna be?
Well, I mean, both of you appear to beat ass and respawn, so.
Well, we haven't seen him die yet.
Fair enough.
Can I not walk when I'm like this?
No, you can, like, roll and carry your momentum a little bit, but you do come to a stop eventually.
Yeah, take it, brah. Alright. This music is picking up.
Yeah. Well, picking up is a word.
Oh, I don't have my pistol anymore. It's just gone.
No, you change your weapons. Hit back.
Hold on, I'm being attacked.
Left bumper. And just click whichever one you don't want to use right now. Swap it with that pistol.
Well, there's a lot of different guns.
Yeah. Yeah. Plus, if you get a whole bunch of upgrade points, for 2 points, you can upgrade the ammo capacity of the pistol. By, like, 3 or 4 shots.
If I could actually hit, you know, it would matter. I just wasted every shot. I'll take your hits head on, because that's something I'm doing recently.
Grenade him.
Oh.
Yeah.
God damn it. No, I'm not taking your shit anymore, bro. I'm Ooh. Taking your shit.
Ooh.
All right, I'm taking it.
Ooh.
I'm going to die here to one guy. No, we can't heal. Flub, they have no health kits.
Oh, dogs.
Oh, God. This could be the end to my story. Can I grab it from here? No.
Nope. Flub's trying desperately to get that for you. Bro, it's here. Oh, yeah!
Nah.
You went on a rampage for a second there, Joe.
It's alright. I caused that using all my health packs right here in this room.
It's okay.
I got one.
You will just get better. Hey, that looks super effective.
It does. It is amazing.
That looks like the best way you could deal with these guys.
Oh, sorry. Dog. Dog, please. Okay.
So dodge the attack, then hit. Because it doesn't look like they can spam that shit out.
Come on, come here, come here. Damn it. Stalemate.
Apparently you were low on health.
Apparently I was, and I didn't even notice.
Well, now you know how to fight him.
I do. The few quick dabs.
He's like, there's a body. I'm gonna get it. Oh, double kill!
Run. Just run for... Oh, God, there's no running.
You don't have to run. You don't have to run. You know you can... You gotta be able to beat him, Joe. There's like a
billion... Oh, no, hits. I pressed the wrong button.
Hey, that's fine. If you don't get hit, then it's worth it.
It wasn't worth it.
Don't forget you can throw your shotgun in at the end of your combos. And that's when you should throw it in.
Oh, I started my combos with it.
That's not too bad either.
Combo started.
It looks like it worked pretty well, so.
God, I don't... He's coming for me.
It's fine.
Should I wait for him?
Nah, man, just go exploring. Like, these guys don't charge you down. you can just dodge roll out of the way and then hit him with that thing. Like, every single time.
I don't remember this many. I don't know how I feel about... Oh, no.
Roll first, then hit. Every time, Joe. Yeah. Super easy when there's just one of those dudes.
Come on, guys.
Cut that shit. Shoot that shit. There's a whole bunch of shit here you haven't looked at.
I know. Trust me, I know.
Health kits.
I'm just afraid, because things like these are going to eat me.
Shoot them with your guns. Yeah.
Come here, please. Please come here.
Yeah! Yeah. Look at that.
We're doing things.
Doing the Lord's work.
Fuck.
Ah, it's just one guy. It's just no guys.
Yeah, I got it.
Now use it.
Yeah.
You don't want to get it and then die.
All right. Anything else here? Yes. Yes.
Oh, there's another one. And then there's another one up there. Not there.
Wait, where'd you see it?
It's in this little building.
Oh.
Yeah. And then there's that upgrade point over there, too.
Yeah, I know the upgrade point.
There's a whole bunch of stuff right here. Damn. Three health kits and an upgrade point. That's a pretty good little room.
I like this room.
That's a good... I like this room, too. That's a good room. Maybe we only need one more.
I'm about to get some leads. Wait, I know where one is.
Yeah?
Yeah, I know where one is.
He was waiting in there. That's a smart-ass dog.
Yo, man, fuck you, dog. I ain't got no time for you. Yeah, look at that.
Oh, damn.
I knew it. Now we got another point. All right.
Don't hit them traps.
Fuck.
I...
Fuck you. Fuck you.
You gotta heal. Yeah.
You're ruining my playthrough, dog.
The whole run. Oh, that was smart. Oh, and another.
Okay. It's okay. I made it. Yes. Yes, I made it free.
Always dodge. We've talked about this.
It'll never happen. Sure.
Oh, thanks for letting me know.
How do I...
You gotta go at it from the left.
There's points.
And kits. Oh, there's health right there. Oh, shit. Look at that.
Get out of here, Catman.
Is it a Catman?
I don't know. He has pointy ears. Look at him. He has pink.
It does have pointy ears. Wolfman? Catman? I don't know. God damn it, Joe.
It's alright. We can do this. If I just believe...
Shoot her!
God damn it.
You're
God.
You're fucking die.
Regret all decisions. Just die. No. He dodged. I didn't know they had this deck.
Well, they've been learning. Not from you, because you don't fucking dodge, but...
Can I get down there?
Yeah.
Oh.
What did you expect?
You know, I expected him not to be a dick to me.
Well, you're wrong about that shit.
I got it. It doesn't matter. I'm free. I'm safe. I got free health kit.
and more arrive.
This isn't what the plan's supposed to be. No.
So did you get three or...
Fuck. Fuck. Oh, and he's coming. He's closing the distance. Die. Oh my god, there's another one to fill his place.
They know.
Aw, whatever. You guys weren't even close.
Charge the Giga Slash. Dude, you're gonna die.
No, I'm not. They're all gonna die.
You wasted four health kits in this room. You got four upgrade points.
Who's counting, right? Am I right, guys?
It better save the game when you walk through this room. Yeah.
All right. Let's sit down. And next time, we'll continue our adventure.
All right.